Korea will be very interesting because it'll be my first time there. It's an unusual track for us.
Pastor doesn't know the track, and will be the first time here and the second time for everybody else. It's a big long straight where you can use your curves, rear wing, braking opportunities definitely. After that, all the section with all the corners is difficult to stay behind somebody. So all the overtaking needs to be start-finish line, or then after turns, two to the back straight.
It'll be interesting because it's completely new, just 1 year old. So it's interesting for the team. Special for myself to be there, to learn something new, something different.
I think probably we need to do a complete dry race weekend to get a better idea how the track evolves.
It'll be my first time there. I need to keep working very hard and pushing with the engineers, with the team, just to understand more the track and to arrive ready, because we cannot lose any time improving the track. So I will spend so many time on the simulator just to be ready immediately.